don't know if that's coming up on the camera. But my water quality has turned to crap since I added trout, and I don't know why.